Tom Cruise's next mission, Impossible Movie, is departing the 2024 box office calendar. The eighth installment in the action spy franchise appears to be dropping the second half of its previous title, Dead Reckoning, Part 2, with a new title expected to be announced at a later date. Paramount and Skydance have pushed back the film back to May 23, 2025, off its previous date of June 28, 2024. The feature shut down production to allow for Star Cruise and the cast to promote Dead Reckoning, Part 1. Then the SAG-AFTRA strike hit in mid-July, which meant the cast could not return to work on the film, which hails from director Christopher McQuarrie. More tentpoles are likely to flee next year if the strike isn't resolved in the next few weeks. M.I. 8 follows a bumpy box office ride for Dead Reckoning, Part 1, which bowed in July and grossed $567.5 million globally. The movie stars Cruise as IMF agent Ethan Hunt, with Haley Atwell, Simon Pegg, Ving Rhames, and Vanessa Kirby among those expected to return. The Mission franchise dates back to 1990's original film, based on the 1960s TV show. It is known for filming in locales across the globe and for at least one signature cruise stunt that often becomes the centerpiece of its marketing campaign. The eighth mission is being shot with IMAX cameras and will be carried in IMAX theaters for a full 3 weeks. This comes after M.I. 7 lost its IMAX screens quickly because of Oppenheimer. Paramount also made a flurry of changes. A Quiet Place, Day 1 moved from March 8, 2024, to Dead Reckoning's old date of June 28, 2024. The feature stars Lupita Nyong'o and takes place in the same world as John Krasinski's A Quiet Place films, known for their rural settings. This time around, audiences see the alien invasion in the heart of New York City. Paramount also moved Ryan Reynolds' Krasinski star if moved up a week to May 17, 2024. Meanwhile, an untitled SpongeBob SquarePants movie departed its May 23, 2025, date for December 19, 2025.